So now that you have added the sample adapter, you have added the view holder, and you have overridden the onBind view holder methods, it's time to use this adapter. So the approach will be like, from the main activity, we call another activity, and in that activity, we define a recycler view. And that recycler view will utilize this adapter by passing some input data. So what I've done is I've added a new material activity. You can go ahead and create a new activity. You must already be familiar with this process, but you can go ahead and create a new basic activity. That's it. You don't need to add a fragment. You can do that later. So for now, you need to add an activity. And in the layout file for this activity, just add a recycler view, component. So you can check this code out on GitHub, like this piece of code. It's pretty straightforward. Just provide an ID for this recycler view, and rest of the attributes are pretty normal. And then you come back to the activity class which you have created. And what you need to do is get a reference to the recycler view from this file, the layout file, using this ID. And next, get a reference to your adapter, new sample adapter. And I've just created an array of string objects in which I've added some 3 or 4 texts. So you can also do that. And then you can simply set the adapter to this recycler view. Okay. And that's first part of the process. So create an activity, change the layout file, add a recycler view attribute, and then in the activity get a reference to the recycler view and set the adapter. There are a couple of more steps which I'm going to explain in the next video, but go ahead and do this for now. You can check the code on GitHub. It's available in the survey app. This is the new material activity and this is the code. So go ahead and check it out, and I'll catch you in the next video. Thanks.